All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. The book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
The odorous. I could try.
To yell once you're in the bastion, you'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
Too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something. Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They're all in the water. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Away from the bridge. He's still here. The episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
Hanging around here, passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Come on.
Sound?
I'm gonna show you what we do to cowards like you around here. What do you think you're doing down there, huh? Hello? Come on, get up! Get up!
Why'd you do that? Someone's gonna pay for those.
I thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
Not too many heretics have turned back on him.
University. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here?